Well, everyone, welcome to back to the mid-month Minecraft map. Today we are doing what I have listed on the schedule as Bukodon, whatever that is. I don't know, I think I was playing the map called Mystery of Whatever I Just Said. Would leave links to all these maps, but they can be found pretty much anything on the Nintendo Switch. Okay. Would you resurrect yourself? No. Okay. Huh? Oh, I understood nothing of this. What the heck was all that for? Oh, now I understand what it is. You know what? I've gotten to grade him on this world before. I have no idea what the frick that was. Okay. Okay, what are we doing here? I guess I'll just find out, because if it's not parkour, okay, so we got. Okay, I'm just gonna read this. You guys can read it yourself. Okay, so it's creating your own story. How did that take the easiest thing? Okay, so we're gonna leave this one here because I have no idea which one is the actual block we're looking for. At the very end, we'll do that. Okay, self-control. I'm not gonna help to them. Okay. Absolutely not. I'm going to just do this on myself. I know I have to be calm doing this, but I'm making commentary. So I can't really stay calm and also make commentary. Okay. It's not this way. Not that way. I already went that way. I mean, it could be, but nope. Okay, gotta go all the way back. At least as far as this far back. And now we take a different turn. Boom. Okay, that's. How did parkour take so long? Okay, so I gotta find the lunch. I need wheat. Where do I find wheat? Okay, you need firewood. Oh, it's specifically these blocks. Okay, I need a lead. It's specifically made so that way you can't destroy it. Okay, I need eggs, wheat. How the frick do I manage all that? I know I can definitely make that. I just need to go higher. Where the frick do I find all this stuff? It's a soft lock, because what's supposed it would be a soft lock normally, but I can fly out. Okay, we're supposed to talk to her first. That's wonderful. Now we go to the mother. So that way she gives us whatever we need. Okay, now we go to the carpenter. Why is the parkour the hardest part in this entire thing? Why did it take me an entire episode just to get one single section done? Yeah, I've gotten done with like four of them. Okay, I got a wheat. Okay, pink. Boom. Let's try and complete the rest of them in this episode. Modesty. Okay, so we don't fight any of these guys just yet. Okay. So it's just a fetch quest of knowledge. Okay, turn the back track. Maybe not, I'll just try and... Okay. Okay, it's a flat world and I just cheesed the entire level. Oh my goodness, look at all that. They built all this manually because we don't have any commands of world edit in this world. Look at all this. And there's even more I haven't even got to. There we go. Okay, this is going surprisingly well. Wow, thanks for the teleport, man. Excuse me? What? Okay, I get to actually be in creative mode. Okay, so I was correct at the beginning. Okay. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh my goodness. Let me inside the big stadium. Okay, we're just going to explore. Why was that the easiest thing I've done all day? It took me 2 episodes to complete this entire map. Ooh, it's a cave. Oh wait, we've already been here. Oh my goodness. This is the giant wall I saw earlier at one point. I am amazed by this map. That's a giant stadium. Okay, then I go to the very tallest mountains and find the stupid parkour place and blow it up with TNT. Nope, this is the village. I mean, look at this place. Aside from the wool and the edges of the back, you might have just thought that there was a... that this, like, look at this. This is so detailed. Why was this thing the hardest thing I've had to do in like a millennia? If I could, I would just place millions of TNT with commands and then destroy this entire landscape. But I'm just doing the first few courses, because I got other things to do other than make videos on a stupid blowing up of a map that I don't care about. Oh wait, we got one last place to blow up. I want gun. It was just a stupid thing. I want gun. Other than the parkour, this was an amazing map. Once again, I was in 04. Once again, this entire map was most likely made without any world edits. Okay, so it was that block. It's just the maze. I am just overly impressed. Another one of those quests helps. What is this? A little pick your path. I mean, yeah, if I'm here, it just looks like it's a normal entrance. These, whoever made this, whether it be a team of people, or just a single person, they've outdone themselves. I'm just gonna look up inside of these places. I mean, this is just incredible. And they did the little slab with the border thing. This is incredible. Oh, I didn't even realize that was a medal. Oh yeah, I got a medal. I was expecting to have this take multiple takes, but it just took me one take. Anyways, a few things. First off, if you like the name this little dude, it could be a girl name, or it could be a boy name, whatever. Name it down in the comment section below, and I may pick your comment. And towards the end of the month, I will pick a name for the new mascot of this channel. Other than that, thanks for watching.